With the Home app on iOS 18, you now have the choice of which device you want to use as your default Home Hub that controls all of your HomeKit accessories and automations. This is really handy if perhaps you have an unreliable connection on some devices, but maybe you've got a particular HomePod that's always got a great connection to the internet. You can now choose that as your default hub. All I'm going to do is tap onto the Options button in the top right-hand corner, and then go onto Home Settings. From here, we're looking for the Hubs and Bridges option, and you can see at the moment it's automatically selecting which Home Hub it wants to use. This is perfect for most people because it will choose one that's got the best signal or the one that's most up-to-date. But as soon as all of your Home Hubs are on iOS 18 or later, you can then turn this toggle off and you can pick whichever hub you want to use. So for example, I can then switch to use my lounge HomePod instead as the main hub, and you'll see at the top of the screen that updates shortly afterwards. If your Home Hub can't be reached for any reason, HomeKit will still fall back to another option, so you're not kind of limiting your options here, but it does mean you can specify your preference for the first time ever. And if you want to go back to full automatic mode, just turn that toggle back on. Nice and easy. Now iOS 18's been released, there are so many more things that your phone can do that it simply couldn't do before. I spent my summer playing with iOS 18, and I've made a ton of quick tip videos on my channel down below, but excitingly I've also written in my first ebook. I've called it 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and if you follow the link below, I promise you're going to find things that you never knew your phone could do, now you've updated to iOS 18. I'll see you next time.